This is beyond any doubt the worst Sega Genesis game I have ever played.
It must be nice to be defeated.